Alongside me is Jim Beglin, and we're enjoying the atmosphere inside the unique stadium that is Wembley.
Thanks, John. Hello, everyone. What an atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. It's all very, very exciting.
Here's Rosicki. Chance, shoots,
but just how wasteful was that?
Oh, that was a fine solo effort. Barros.
Well, if they're going to trouble this opposition, then every single player has to contribute more. Their passing needs a serious lift.
Shackles and finished very well.
And it looked as if he had no room to try and engineer a chance there, and yet his strength and desire came through. It's a very well-worked finish.
Now into the penalty area. Let's stop the danger. And the keeper's there to claim it.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his efforts away. It wasn't quite enough, though.
There is the end of the first period.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticky. No one's afraid to have a go.
And he's still going. No, it's been picked off. And that's come to nothing. Launches it forward. He can take the shot on here. Possibilities here. Oh, he has scored! 1-0. great duel like that, there was only going to be one winner.
I just thought he was alert and direct. He was no messing about. He was too quick for the keeper. That's a fine finish.
He's tried to lob it over the keeper, but he's just not got the elevation required.
Oh, it's such a pity that, because it would have been a really, really stylish goal if he pulled it off.
No, not quite.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
That down to good finishing or to poor defending.
Well, the keeper was helpless because his defence was a bit hapless then, so he was easily able to help himself.
They kick off with parity restored.
Oh, look, I love watching games like this when both teams are given everything they've got to try and win it. This is all the makings of a cracker.
Wants to get this forward. Well struck. Just wasn't able to keep it down.
Well, he knew exactly what he wanted to do before the ball even arrived, and that made the chance far easier. He read it before any defender.
Possibility here, cleared away to safety. Over the line for a throw-in. There's a need for some fresh ideas. It's a real struggle to get the ball in. The flag is up. That stems a promising attack just when they were looking to take the lead. For a counter then. Where's he going to go? And he's got quite a shot on him. There's the whistle and the flag's up. Just caught offside there. He's got in. And he's going for it. Keeper claims it. Looking to thread it through. There's a possibility here for a shot. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Wants to get this forward. There's the whistle, and it's half-time.
Well, that was just a bad first half. Real cat and mouse. I just hope it opens up second half.
Chasing the game. No change there.
substitute.
And he's there to clear it. Goes for it. No, that's over the bar.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
Timely intervention. A chance! They were so nearly punished for their mistake.
Oh, he did really well to force the mistake by pressuring them like that. That's great grit for you.
Wants to get this forward. Tried one. And that was on target.
What an effort that was. He's done very well from that distance.
Plays this forward. Almost an hour gone here.
Yeah, they're just finding it hard now to produce that extra bit of craft that can make all the difference. That key pass.
Picked off the ball.
What should be a really exciting match.
It wasn't the best of passes, really. Maybe a throw. It's a ball in. The cross repelled.
They really need to start looking for some space. The chances aren't going to come if they keep playing like this.
Got it. No, no way through there. He has a go. Keeper claims it.
Well, he caught that one right on the meat. Cracking effort.
Won't be making it through. Chance! Tries the volley! Took him out completely. Gave away a free kick. He may want words and possibly a card as well. Yes, it's a yellow.
This is the first chance they've seen today. It's all very, very exciting.
Oh, he's lost it. Cleared away. Ball stolen. Now, with an easy decision to make. Have a go from here. over the goal line, so goal kick here. Goes for a throw-in. No, beaten to it. Over the line for a throw-in. They'll have a chance from this corner.
Well, it turned out to be a decent save, although I'm not sure how much the keeper knew about it, even if he was well positioned.
It's through. Now the chance. It was a good ball in.
Oh, such a good ball to get him through. Showed real vision and awareness then in trying to pick him out.
Plays this forward. Hits it. Cleared away from immediate danger. Can he now find a finish? Oh, it's been cut out. Counter. He's looking to play it into the channel. Ford's offside. So there'll be no goal to put them in front here. Chance for a shot! Nearly, but in football terms, nearly is nowhere.
Well, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. That will encourage another try, though.